This is Mardi Gras Day in New Roads. I'm Louis Hebert, along with George Miller. And we're here with the 76th New Roads Lions Club Mardi Gras Parade right here in downtown New Roads. And, of course, coming along there is last year's queen, Miss Katie Gummo. Katie Gummo is a student at the University of Mississippi.
Hey, Dave. How you doing?
Yeah. We talking about you.
Yeah.
Yeah. And, of course, her able-bodied drivers is Lion Joe Buck Longwa and Lion John Wayne Jewel. Both past kings of this New Roads Lions Parade. We've got the Wilkinson County ROTC, Wilkinson County High School ROTC with the colors. George,
it's awful nice to see the young men and ladies do that ROTC program.
Oh yeah, yeah.
It's one of those dying arts, and I would love to encourage everybody, if you can, get involved with the ROTC.
And for them to come from Woodville, Mississippi, it's extra special for
exactly, us here. Exactly, exactly. It's a little windy out here, Lou, but other than that, it's pretty.
It's been a beautiful day, George. I tell you, we had a very nice, very well-done community center Carnival Club Parade this morning, and that was well attended, and the weather was very nice. And then now we've got the 76th New Roads Lions Parade. It's the theme this year is superheroes. Lions Parade is one of the only parades in the state that that rolls for charity, as Lion Brian Costello says. All of the funds raised here today from this Mardi Gras celebration are given back to the community, given back to the schools that participate, given back to the scout units that they sponsor. And so it's a fun day, it's a community event, but it's also an event that that benefits the community through the charitable giving of the Lions Club.
Yeah, they do a lot for the community, that's right.
So now we've got a good scene of our royal float. And of course, this year, it's a flip-flop from last year. Last year we had King Chad Olin and his queen, Katie Gummo, who we just saw. This year, we have Lion Kevin Gummo is the king, and the father of last year's queen, Katie. And the queen this year is Madeline Olin, who is the daughter of last year's king, Chad Olin. So we did a little flip-flop,
y'all. A little flip-flop. That's exactly right. Let's see if we can get their attention here.
Kevin's been the... Kevin's been the...
All right, go ahead.
Man, I got them both in one shot.
That's
too,
what
girl.
I'm talking about. Oh, glass beads.
Kevin's been the chairman of the Mardi Gras celebration probably for about the last 12 years or so. And he's originally from Illinois, but moved down here to go to LSU. Of course, where he married, should have been Queen Sarah Gummo, his wife, who's the sister of Madison Bonshaw, one of our sponsors at New Roads Motors.
That's it. You did a good job. Good
Madeline,
job.
Madeline is a student at LSU, and she's the daughter of Chad and John Olin. And Madeline was a graduate of Catholic of Pointe Coupee, where she was on the cross-country team and excelled academically. And is a lovely, lovely queen.
Absolutely. Here comes our Baton Rouge bagpipes.
The Caledonian pipes and drums out of Baton Rouge. I always wanted to play the bagpipes, George, but I don't think I got enough breath to last that long on the parade route.
You just got to blow the little tube up.
I've got
the bag. That's it.
I've got some hot air.
How y'all doing? How y'all doing? But, welcome.
But probably not enough for bagpipes. Now, as I mentioned earlier, this is the theme this year is superheroes, so all of the competitive floats are following the theme, and they're judged at the reviewing stand. So every now and then you'll see a little pause in the action, and that's when the floats are stopping at the judges stand and doing their skit or showing off their...
Hey, how y'all doing? How y'all doing? Come on, you can do better than that.
This is the Lions family and friends float.
All right, good job, good job. Hey, hey, all right.
And of course, all right, let's float go. Is sponsored by Luba's Workman Comp.
Good job, good job.
Woo! Hey. And this made up of family and friends of the Lions Club.
This is the Baker Middle School Band.
Baker Middle School Band. They were in the morning parade and the Carnival Club parade. And here they go marching again. Just took that little short drive from Baker.
Let's play some music. Woo. Come on, man, play us a little tune.
And marching groups that come and participate, they'll march in both parades. The bands especially will go over a little bit closer to the beginning of the parade, and Lions Club cooks lunch for them, feeds them, and again, some of that charitable giving goes to those marching bands that come and parade in our parade.
Don't miss it. Vallejo's inventory reduction sale and clearance on furniture and bedding. Going on now. New collections arriving daily. Huge savings plus 12 months interest free. Limited time only at Vallejo's, New Roads and Port Allen. Just minutes from downtown Baton Rouge.
The beauty of New Roads, a hardworking, friendly, honest community. New Roads is where you'll find New Roads Motors selling and servicing Ford cars and trucks since 1933. We're on target with savings, selection, and the treatment you deserve. Save $10,000 off MSRP on all new 2018 Ford F-150, Larratt King Ranch, and Platinum models in stock. That's right, $10,000. Hurry for best selection. 35 money-saving minutes from Baton Rouge or just a hop over the Audubon Bridge. Come see, come by. We're New Roads Motor Company. New Roads.
Starting April 1st, 2019, Pelican Waste and Debris is landing in City of New Roads and Pointe Coupee Parish. Thank you for choosing Pelican Waste and Debris to land in your neighborhood. Keeping your community clean is our priority. For additional information, please call our Baton Rouge office at 225-263-8260. Look us up online at pelicanwaste.net or check out our Facebook page. This video is brought to you by Pelican Waste and Debris.
Everybody's having fun.
Very nice. Lion Myron Lambert and Lion Kurt Kellerman, one of our New Road City Councilmen. Myron's the manager at Pointe Coupee Electric, and they were in charge of feeding the bands. And as our former Lion past King and late Gassy DeVille used to say, bring them, we'll feed them. Well, that's what they do. When the band show up, they feed them, and then they kind of get them fueled up to march the rest of this two-mile route. We mentioned Lion Chad Olin, a past king, and also his daughter Madeline, who's the queen this year. Chad is the administrator of Pointe Coupee General Hospital, who is one of our sponsors this year and has been a sponsor for the past several years. We need to also recognize Tony Ploche's Cajun Concoctions Catering and also TL Septic Service. Terry Lejeune, he said he's number one in the number two business.
It's always good to have them out here.
Now, one of his friends wanted me to say that he hauls milk on the weekends in that truck, but I'm not going to say that.
Uh, All right, we got another marching group coming up.
This is the Chosen Academy of Dance from Baton Rouge.
Very colorful, very colorful.
And they dance it, putting on a little show for us.
Yeah, look at them little future dancers.
Now, some of the smaller ones got to run to catch up with the longer legged dancers. Coming up is the Lacour family flute, and their superhero is Miss Tootsie Lacour, the late Tootsie Lacour, who was the publisher of the Banner, and of course her mother, Miss Emma, who was a fixture here in Euros and loved Mardi Gras, always had a room right down here on Main Street, and never met a stranger, entertained all who came by.
Very nice, very nicely done here. That was a good flow there.
That's it. So that's in memory of Miss Emma and Tootsie Lacour of the Poinkapi Banner. We were speaking to Miss Tootsie's daughter earlier, and same family's been involved in the publishing business here in our local weekly newspaper.
Well, we got a little break in action here.
Well, again, like I said, the competitive floats stop at the judges' stand, and they do their do a skit and something to entice the judges to vote for them, so they can win a trophy. George, you know, one thing that's unique. I mean, you're a Mardi Gras veteran. That's not to say you've been to many Mardi Gras, that you just know a lot about Mardi Gras.
Well, I mean, you're talking about that. I just celebrated with our family 35 years on the corner of St. Charles Avenue and Common.
Right.
So that, I would say I'm a veteran.
It makes you a Mardi Gras veteran. You know, in New Orleans, a lot of the floats and whatnot in the parade are commercially built, you know, by companies that's their job year-round is to build floats. All of these floats here in New Roads are built by hand. And you'll be able to see some of the artistry and some of the hard work that goes into it. So.
Nice little marching band.
This is the Madison High School marching band from Tallulah, Louisiana, up in Madison Parish.
Very nice. Good to see you, man. You know, Louis, it's real nice for us to be up close like this.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Right up in the middle of the action. If we were any closer, they'd give us a tuba and we'd have to march down the street.
Good job.
Madison High School Marching Band. On their shoulders, it says the Soul Rockers of the South. We're waiting for the next entry to come down. I'd like to go through and thank our sponsors again. New Roads Motor Company right here in New Roads, the Barshow family. As you know, they're Ford dealers, but they're also a royal family today with Lion Kevin Gumbo and past Queen Katie Gumbo. We've got Bolello's Furniture and Appliances with stores in Port Allen and New Roads. They were an original sponsor of this program starting in 1993.
Wow.
When Kurt Kellerman and I were sitting on the grass on the corner of New Road Street and Main Street, right down the way. We've got Pelican Waste and Debris beginning April 1st. We'll have Pelican Waste and Debris. Their number one priority is to keep our parish and community clean, and they'll be our new waste and debris contractor. Satterfield's Restaurant and Landing Bar on beautiful Falls River right here in downtown New Roads. Chute Surveying Incorporated in New Roads. Big Boys Drive-In on Hospital Road, New Roads. Glenn Guidry and his staff serving hot, fresh food made to order. And, of course, the Fontaine family of businesses, Fontaine Lumber Company, Livonia Lumber and Farm Supply, Zachary Lumber and Hardware, and Parish Home and Farm Supply.
This is well done float here.
No matter what your project is, you're never too far away from one of the Fontaine stores. This is Batman. This is the Mother's Country Club float.
All right.
The Mother's Country Club started parading. The Carnival Club got its start in 1922 with Jimmy Boudreau.
Uh-huh.
But the Mother's Club started a children's parade later on in the 30s, late 30s and early 40s. And then the Lions Club sort of assimilated that Mother's Club parade. So, little known fact, that's why the Mother's Club float is always near the beginning of the Lions Club parade, because there's a lot of partnership between the two organizations.
And you know, Lou, when I was building the Veterans Monument, did some research, in 1945, the Mother's Club helped donate to build a B-19 bomber.
Yes.
That is unbelievable.
They have been involved in community service, fundraising, community service for over 70 years.
That's right.
So they've got a long history.
Well, you know, Pointe Coupee has a lot of history. It's just unbelievable, the history that we have.
That's right. And of course, you know, there's a history in Mardi Gras. There's a history in culture. One of our sponsors, Pointe Coupee General Hospital, has a history of quality health care right here at home. The forerunner of Pointe Coupee General is right down the street where the courthouse annex is.
Uh-huh.
That was where the original hospital was, and then they built the hospital at its current location a little bit west of here. And of course, Chad Olin is the administrator there. Now I see a float coming up that I know a little bit about, and that is the Cub Scout Pack 66 float. It is Superman. Scouting and Lions Club have a lot of history together as well. The New Roads Lions Club sponsors all the scouting units here in New Roads, and have since the 1940s.
Right. And while we're talking about scouting, you know, I'd like to thank you again, because your scouting group, Boy Scouts and Girl Scouts, come help us out Veterans Day. They work the Coca-Cola booths for us and serve the drinks to the veterans.
That's right.
Well, been doing that for 3 years. This will be our fourth year coming up this Veterans Day. We're looking forward to getting y'all back again.
Well, thank you. We're glad to help out. Now, on this float, you know, we're showing Superman, of course, but Superman being a superhero, he actually can fly faster than a locomotive. He can run faster than a locomotive, and he can stop a train when there's problems along the way. And that was what their skit was. you can see on top the Daily Planet.
All right. Well done. And, well done. Hey, hey. All right. Hey.
Hey.
Very good. Hey, hey, Superman. Superman, come on. Hey.
Hey.
Hey. Very good. Where you at, man?
Nick. So, you know, again, that was Superman sponsored by Pac-66 of the Cub Scouts. Some of the float riders, we saw Baylen Jewell as the Baylen Crochet as the Superman, and we had Macy Leonard, we had Kane Leonard, we had Landon Wynn, and I know I'm forgetting, oh, Sierra Brown.
Hey, you gotta be careful now.
Sierra Brown, and I think some of our other scouts got sick and weren't able to ride. So this is the Wilkinson County High School's marching band from Woodville, Mississippi. Again, that's a repeat performer from the morning. They've got dual drum majors. They got a male and a female drum major. And they keeping up with each other step for step.
They're doing a good job.
Was the Wilkinson County High School marching band from Woodville, Mississippi. You know, people think that's a long ways away, but Woodville, Mississippi is probably only about, as the crow flies, about 25 miles from here. Just a short drive across the Audubon Bridge, as our friend Madison Marshall at New Roads Motor says.
Well, you can see we got a nice crowd out there today.
Yeah, the crowd really has thickened up. You know, again, it's sunny, it's cool.
It's always good to have the police officers stop by.
We've got policemen and firemen helping all over. And, you know, again, George, you know, earlier we were talking, Chief McDonald, the sheriff, they work with local law enforcement agencies from really throughout the state to get enough support to come in here and keep everybody safe, maintain traffic flow, maintain order. And, you know, so it's kind of a cooperative effort, and it takes more than just, you know, a week to throw all that together. They've been working on this for months and months.
Yes, it takes a long time, and these guys come out here, men and women, and volunteer their time. It's unbelievable. Unbelievable. All right, we got our next float coming up.
We got to clear our table, George, so we can throw some more to us. So the next one coming up is it is Foss River Academy, and their float is entitled Spider-Man. Now, you know, the Superman float, when they got to the judges' stand, I heard a rumor that Superman was actually going to fly.
Uh-oh. And what happened?
I don't know. I wasn't there. I was here. I was here with you. But I think he actually flew on that.
At the judges' stand.
At the judges' stand, yeah. I think he actually flew and came down and saved the day and stopped that train where the railroad track was broken up. So. Thank you.
This is pretty nice that all these young people work on these floats, huh?
It is.
I mean, look how nice that float looks.
Well, it is. You know, the young people, it's an effort of the families, the students, the scouts, the teachers. They all get together and work on floats.
Yep.
So, again, this is Foss River Academy, hey, Spider-Man.
Hey. What y'all say? I thought, hey, 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 hey,
Drum,
look at the gun. One more, hey.
I had to reach for that one. I almost pulled.
Very something. Good.
Hey, <There you go. laughs> Nick, get that.
Pretty good throw.
All right, I see. I'm coaching throw catchers, and I should be talking about the parade. So, but that was Foss River Academy,
right.
Spider-Man. This one is a Catholic elementary float, and it's entitled Everyday Superheroes. And I think the Everyday Superheroes, they were, I saw them last night when they were putting the finishing touches on, and they were working on their skit, and I think it, the superheroes are all of the everyday people that we deal with.
Very
school
nice.
Teachers, firemen, policemen.
Oh yeah, look at them, they're all dressed up. Hey, hey! Whoa, look out there! Woo! Throw it! Hey! That's a nice looking cup.
That's right. Oh yeah,
very
look,
nice.
It's got our King and Queen, King Kevin Gumbo, and Queen Madeline Olin.
So,
earlier when one of the floats was coming by and we were shaking hands with the Lions members as they walked by, one of them was Arthur Ewing, who is a proprietor of one of our sponsors, the Landing Bar down at Satterfield's Restaurant, right here in downtown New Roads on Foss River. Again, that's part of the security. The Lions Club is participating in this thing. They do more than just organize it and sit back and watch it and have a king and queen. Just like the Carnival Club, they march with the floats. They ensure, you know, the protection of the float riders and
well, you know, it makes when the families can't make it out here that their children are going to be safe on the float. You know?
That's right. Now we've got the West Feliciana High Marching Band from across the river in St. Francisville. Some queens
there
coming.
There you go.
This is the Catholic High School homecoming queen. I think. Or maybe it's the Harvest Fest queen.
Let's see.
Farm Bureau queen.
Farm Bureau.
It's Lainey Lacoste.
Hey.
And Allie Longwa.
Hey! Where's the throw?
Lainey,
got a good
Lainey Lacoste, the Farm Bureau Queen, and it's Allie Longwa. And this is Ann Burrell, who is the Cattlemen's Association Queen.
She's got a good arm, too.
I don't know about you, George. Marching bands and queens. make the parade, and then the floats too.
Absolutely.
In that order, in my opinion. I don't know. That's just me. That's just me. So.
Well, we got another float by the reviewing stand being judged.
Yep, we've got, well, I can tell which one it is from here, but I'm not sure if,
we're taking a little selfie here.
Yep, my arms aren't quite long enough. You can see everybody during the in the intermission between the two parades, people say, man, there's nobody here. I don't know what's going on. I don't know where they went. Well, they went in. They went to visit one of the vendors that nonprofit groups here. Vendors or one of the local businesses that are open. Get a little food, maybe a little hot chocolate, a little something to warm up. And then they came out when they heard those sirens and heard everything moving down the streets.
Well, you know, it's nice to have the restaurants that we do have in New Roads, you know.
And we've got, you know, we've got four really good restaurants right here within walking distance.
Very nice. It is very nice. Then we got our car show coming up March the 16th, so
that'll be another buzz of activity downtown New Roads. So now we've got the Catholic High Point could be float, the Incredibles. Now here comes the Incredibles. Now normally.
Hey.
Usually we have.
What y'all say? How y'all doing?
Primarily
hey. Good job.
Come on
good
now.
Job. Yeah.
And there's Iceman on the back.
Oh yeah.
Mr. James Roberts coming down.
Oh yeah, this is one of our cars that's in the car show that usually comes in with the trophies for sure. 1957 Chevrolet.
And he's got a Harvest Fest Queen. So if you want to see more vehicles like this on March 16th, come on over and there'll be 300 of them here in downtown New York. This is the Harvest Fest Queen,
how y'all doing?
Ms. Danielle Jones. This is the Teen Harvest Fest Queen, Ms. Presley Scott. The Harvest Fest has multiple queens, which is a good thing. Harvest Fest, if you don't know, is a large three-day festival here in downtown New Roads with music, fun, food, and celebrating the harvest of our agriculture. Economy, which is the driving force of this community.
Another great marching band coming.
This is Scotlandville Magnet High School from Baton Rouge.
There we go, yay!
Scotlandville Magnet High School, Baton Rouge. This is the Go Dumb float. It's local business. A lot of times here locally, they'll get together. Businesses will put a float in and have that.
Whoa!
Family.
Look out there.
Man, I saved you, John.
Well, I saw that. Good catch.
That's a cookie almost hit you in the head. This is a Parker Pete Sugar Queen, Miss Brooke Glazer.
Hey, Brooke! Brooke! Look out there. Good.
My dad Damien is driving faster than she can throw.
I'm telling you.
This is the crew of Jim's Place. Of course, Jim's is a local establishment on the island side of Falls River.
Hey, hey, hey. Oh, look at the little ball. Bouncing balls all over.
I caught one. I got one. I'm on fire today, George. I saved you from a pack of cookies.
Yeah, that's right.
I caught a bouncing ball. I caught a stress ball in the morning parade that saved it from going over my head. I should go out for baseball.
You gotta take too much running.
Takes too much running. So George, it looks like the crowd is just really enjoying everything. They're all having fun. The little ones, the older ones, that's what Mardi Gras here in New Roads is all about.
Family oriented.
That's right. That's right. And of course, most of our sponsors are family oriented as well. Like Tony Plochet's Cajun Concoctions Catering is Tony and Marsha Plochet with good food for any event at your home, office, parties, whatnot, they can handle it. And of course, TL Septic Service, the cleanup afterwards. TL Septic Service, Terry is number one in the number two business. Of course, another family oriented company is New Roads Motor Company, the Bonshaw family here in New Roads since the 1930s have been selling Ford vehicles here in Poinkapie Parish. Bolello's Furniture and Appliances, the Bolello family with stores in Port Allen and in New Roads. Pelican Waste and Debris, beginning April 1st, our new waste company here in Poinkapie Parish in the city of New Roads. Pelican's number one goal is the cleanliness of our community. And we've got Shute Surveying, Jimmy Shute and his sons, wife and family, all involved in the surveying business. Big Boys Drive-In, Glenn Guidry and his staff with hot, fresh food on Hospital Road. And of course, the Fontaine family of companies, Fontaine Lumber Company, Livonia Lumber and Farm Supply, Zachary Lumber and Hardware, and Parish Home and Farm Supply. No matter where you are or what your project is, you're never too far away from one of the Fontaine stores. And Poinkapie General Hospital here in New Roads serving up quality health care for our community.
Our next float's coming, so moving a little slow, which sometimes a good thing because that means they got a large crowd out here. That's and they right. got to get through.
We in room and smoking and the flag is burning down. Throw my baby.
Don't miss it. Bolello's inventory reduction sale and clearance on furniture and bedding. Going on now. New collections arriving daily. Huge savings plus 12 months interest free. Limited time only. At Bolello's, New Roads and Port Allen. Just minutes from downtown Baton Rouge.
The beauty of New Roads, a hard-working, friendly, honest community. New Roads is where you'll find New Roads Motors selling and servicing Ford cars and trucks since 1933. We're on target with savings, selection, and the treatment you deserve. Save $10,000 off MSRP on all new 2018 Ford F-150, Larratt King Ranch, and Platinum models in stock. That's right, $10,000. Hurry for best selection. 35 money-saving minutes from Baton Rouge or just a hop over the Audubon Bridge. Come see, come buy. We're New Roads Motor Company. New Roads.
Starting April 1st, 2019, Pelican Waste and Debris is landing in City of New Roads and Pointe Coupee Parish. Thank you for choosing Pelican Waste and Debris to land in your neighborhood. Keeping your community clean is our priority. For additional information, please call our Baton Rouge office at 225-263-8260. Look us up online at pelicanwaste.net or check out our Facebook page. This video is brought to you by Pelican Waste and Debris. Everybody's happy.
George, I said you were a Mardi Gras veteran. You were 35 years on the corner of St. Charles and Canal.
Common. Okay, that's close.
And you've been, how many years here in New Roads? 13 years
that's
here
right.
in New Roads. So,
from Katrina.
You know, you're not comparing apples and oranges there, but both celebrations are unique in their own way.
Absolutely.
You know, I know being in New Orleans, you get to see lots of things, the good, the bad, and the ugly, but most of it here in New Roads, like I say, is family-oriented.
It's family-oriented.
It's homemade, handmade floats, and it's just good family
fun.
Well,
that's what's so impressive, that the kids get to build the floats, you know? That's something that's odd, that's dying. Mostly all the parades are commercial.
Right.
You know?
Right. And they're beautiful.
And I
love them. But there's something about here, the local down-home aspect of our celebration here.
And my hat goes off to the Lions Club to keeping that tradition. And the community club keeping
yes.
that tradition alive.
That's right. You know, we're the second oldest Mardi Gras here in Louisiana, outside of New Orleans. We're the next oldest celebration. As Cassandra said, in 2022, we'll be celebrating 100 years of Mardi Gras parades right here. And only New Orleans has older parades than us here in Louisiana.
That's really impressive.
People in Mobile claim that they had the first Mardi Gras. And I can't dispute it because I don't have any proof. These are one of the family floats that we saw earlier in the Carnival Club parade.
Hey. Bros, all right, good job.
I think this is the RD3 dance studio. RD3 Dance Studio dancing by. And this is the crew of ABC Paving Company.
Very nice. Thank you. Whoa. Good job. Good job.
Yeah, I'm not going to let you get all the good ones, George. I had to reach in front of you and get a couple.
I saw that. Coming here now.
This is a Epic Paving Company.
Hey. Let's go. Good job. Woo! There's a bouncing ball.
I got one.
I got one. Hey, how y'all doing?
Oh, all right. That's epic, baby.
I got me a cigar.
You look like that big float that's in the Zulu parade, isn't it?
That's right.
With the cigar, yeah.
Hey, how y'all doing?
Hey, Rob. This is Southern Girl Design.
All right. Hey, 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 how y'all doing? Whoa.
All right.
Oh, hey. Good job. Good job. Hey. Boy, they're coming in, Lou.
Oh, yeah. All right, here comes the Monster Rays. Andre Monster Rays Super Monzi Mini Float.
Yep. Thank you.
Now.
Yeah, look at the Monster Rays. This is awesome.
Well, you got the Monster Rays here.
The little ones in the front.
The little ones in the front. And then you got, there's Andre Monseray on his,
Hey, hey!
Hey,
hey! All in ball. Yeah, this is a Super One, big shopping cart.
Well, I hate to say it, Andre's shopping cart is cool, but this one outshines it, I got to say it. This is a Super One Foods.
Hey, hey!
You know,
throw something! Woo!
Hey!
What y'all say? Love it, love it! Now that's a shopping cart.
That's right. This is the Cute with Class dancing group. I don't know, Andre Monseret passed by so fast, I think he was worried about that big shopping cart rolling up over him.
I'll stop by the shop tomorrow and tell me back to that.
That's right. That's right.
All right, this is the referees, huh?
These are the referees. This is Vernell Davis. Vernell Davis.
Oh, yeah, a council member.
Yep, he's one of our councilmen here. Crew of good friends. Hey, hey.
What's going on, man?
Crew of family and friends. Hey!
How y'all doing? How y'all doing? Look like Vernell got off.
He might have. He might be playing music somewhere. This is a crew from the island side, from Bushes.
Hey, 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 hey. Wow. How y'all doing? Good.
I think that's the crew of Perkins that were a repeat performer from the
Morning
Parade. Yep. This is the Chosen Academy of Dance.
Look at that blue one.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Good job. They having a good time.
Uh-huh.
What it's all about. That's a nice large group. Huh?
That is a very large group. They've got them of all ages, you can see. From from little bitty ones to teenagers. This is one of the Dad's Crew's support group.
Oh, look out there.
This is Joe Five, the crew of Joe Five, the Aloha from Hawaii.
Joe did all my bricks for the veterans, mind you.
That's Joe Five. Longtime brick mason here in the New Roads area. He and his dad, his uncle, his son's working with him now too.
No. Another save job, look.
We got a dog. All right.
Throw it. Good job. Happy Mardi Gras. Thank you.
Jamaica float.
Very nice.
Brittany Williams from Maryland. This is Chris in the new Hurricane. Hey. All right, Chris. Hey. All right.
All right.
Chris in the Hurricane. Chris is a blues man, local blues man, and born and raised here in New Roads. And you know, a lot of times when he's got that float, and it's like Chris in the Hurricanes or Chris in the New Hurricane. He's got some really famous blues people that play in the band with him, and they just come out here to celebrate with him.
And you
a
know,
lot of times you don't know who they are. They just show up and play.
That's exactly right. Thank you. Oh, that's a big one. Your Lord could have used that.
Yeah.
You're slipping.
Reliant Construction Group.
Hey, fellas, guys. All right.
At the end of the parade, we always have.
Hey. How y'all doing? Woo! What y'all saying, people?
Of course, following up at the end is PC Electric.
What's it? Well, yeah, Mr. PC. Thank you, man. Well, Lou,
we made a good little haul today, and it looks like all of the people here in downtown New Roads made a good haul. They all enjoyed themselves. It was a wonderful parade, George. It was the 76th New Roads Lions Club Mardi Gras Parade. And, you know, the weather turned out, that north breeze that was coming right down Ricci Street and hitting us in the face earlier seemed to have laid down a little bit, and it turned out to be a pretty, pretty afternoon. We're about at the midway point, so the parade's going to keep going around and come back around. So I'm going to go over to the corner and catch that parade again, see if I can get some more throws.
Absolutely.
So, and again, but before I do that, I want to thank our sponsors that make this telecast possible. Of course, we've got New Roads Motor Company, Ford dealer here in New Roads. Great deals on Ford vehicles here in New Roads. Bolello's Furniture and Appliances, the stores in New Roads and in Port Allen. Pelican Waste and Debris, beginning April 1st, our waste and debris company here in Pointe Coupee Parish in the city of New Roads. And Pelican's number one goal is to promote a clean community. Satterfield's Restaurant and Landing Bar, downtown New Roads on beautiful Falls River, the Ewing family. Shute Surveying Incorporated here in New Roads, providing surveying and geographical services throughout the South Louisiana. Big Boys Drive-In on Hospital Road, serving hot, fresh food made to order. And no matter what your project is or where you are, you're never too far from one of the Fontaine companies, Fontaine Lumber Company in New Roads, Livonia Lumber and Farm Supply in Livonia, Zachary Lumber and Hardware on Main Street in Zachary, and of course Parish Home and Farm Supply on Morganza Highway in New Roads. Of course, Pointe Coupee General Hospital, serving, providing quality health care right here close to home for Pointe Coupee and the surrounding area. Tony's Ploche's Cajun Concoctions Catering. Can't say enough about Tony's cooking. All you got to look at me and George, and
we're walking
advertising. And of course, TL Septic Service, Terry Lejeune. He is number one in the number two business. Without them, we couldn't put on this telecast. Without the city of New Roads, Mayor Cornell Dukes, the city council, Chief McDonald, and the New Roads PD, all of the Public Works Department. You know, all of the hard work that they put into putting this on and the cleanup that will have to take place afterwards.
Right.
The Pointe Coupee Parish Government, Parish President Major Thibault, and the Parish Council of Pointe Coupee. And, of course, Pointe Coupee Parish Sheriff Bud Torres and all of his staff. And all of the law enforcement and public safety officials that came in from throughout Louisiana to help out. We thank them all. We ask you to support them all. And we will see you right here in New Roads on March 16th, for the New Roads car show right here in downtown New Roads.
Another great Mardi Gras 2019. Look forward to next year.
We will be right here in the same location in 2020. I'm Louis Hebert.
George Miller.
We'll see you next year. Thank you.
Don't miss it. Bolello's Inventory Reduction Sale and clearance on furniture and bedding. Going on now. New collections arriving daily. Huge savings plus 12 months interest free. Limited time only. At Bolello's, New Roads and Port Allen. Just minutes from downtown Baton Rouge.
The beauty of New Roads, a hardworking, friendly, honest community. New Roads is where you'll find New Roads Motors selling and servicing Ford cars and trucks since 1933. We're on target with savings, selection, and the treatment you deserve. Save $10,000 off MSRP on all new 2018 Ford F-150, Larratt King Ranch, and Platinum models in stock. That's right, $10,000. Hurry for best selection. 35 money-saving minutes from Baton Rouge are just a hop over the Audubon Bridge. Come see, come by. We're New Roads Motor Company. New Roads.
Starting April 1st, 2019, Pelican Waste and Debris is landing in City of New Roads and Pointe Coupee Parish. Thank you for choosing Pelican Waste and Debris to land in your neighborhood. Keeping your community clean is our priority. For additional information, please call our Baton Rouge office at 225-263-8260. Look us up online at pelicanwaste.net or check out our Facebook page. This video is brought to you by Pelican Waste and Debris.